When you're using your washing machine, do you choose tray number one or tray number two for your detergent? Tray number one is actually for a pre-wash, so always put your detergent in tray number two. To clean your tray, just press the little tab at the back and it will pop out very easily. As you can see, once you start the machine cycle, the water pumps through tray number two and flushes all the detergent into the tub.